Up next, Nathan Stephenson's doing Crazy Train.
Thank you.